a lightweight bout between Conor McGregor and Khabib Nurmagomedov. So here's the combat sambo master, the Dagestan native Khabib Nurmagomedov. It's really been remarkable what he's been able to accomplish in the UFC. Came in with some hype, and largely Joe has lived up to it every step of the way, working his way towards an eventual UFC lightweight championship fight. Most people believe on any given Saturday night, we are staring at the most dominant 155-pound fighter in the world.
This guy can keep a pace inside the octagon that is literally a shocking thing to behold. His opponent is in deep trouble if he comes into this fight out of shape.
So here is Conor McGregor making the walk once again, and to say he has put Dublin, Ireland on the MMA map has got to be the understatement of the century. McGregor has vaulted into superstardom, former UFC featherweight champion, UFC lightweight champion, the only simultaneous two-division champion, and has become the biggest superstar mixed martial arts has ever seen in UFC history.
Conor McGregor has that it factor, along with a fantastic and creative striking game, a very good ground game, and extreme confidence in himself. All these make for a fan favorite combination.
And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Both fighters, 29 years of age. McGregor will have a 4-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a grappler holding a professional record of 27 wins, no losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia, Khabib the Eagle Nurmagomedov! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor! And with the attributes, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our third man in the octagon for this one.
Ready.
And we are underway. Well, how about these Irish fans and their support of the superstar Conor McGregor? Better get in your seats early because McGregor is a notorious fast starter. We'll see if McGregor can get another early KO. Nurmagomedov going for the takedown. He can do it there. Whoa! He's got him hurt here.
Big shots!
Oh! Huge shot there. Lands flush.
Well, he's got such confidence in that left hand, and he should.
Nice spinning attack there, and able to land to the body. Single leg takedown. And now is where things could get really interesting. And they both stand up.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
Oh!
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, he lands a huge kick here.
Look at this, takedown! Now he's in half guard. And now he's in full mount. himself into a position to isolate an arm. He's free from the arm bar.
Oh, and he connects there. And very effective with the ground and pound.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed. Oh! Wow!
Finish the fight, Joe. That is as good an offensive execution as we have seen on the ground in recent memory. One big shot after the next. He wasn't just trying to score or buy time before the referee stood them up. He was trying to pound his opponent out of there, and that is exactly what he did. You wonder if some fighters will watch this footage and learn from that high-level offensive execution when it comes to the ground and pound.
Watch this again here. And he's out.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 58 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the notorious conor McGregor!
Well, what a legacy it has been for the two-division UFC champion, Conor McGregor, and he only adds to it here tonight as he gets his hand raised yet again. Doubt this man at your own peril, ladies and gentlemen. It seems like every time the doubters get on board, Conor finds a way to mute them all, and he does exactly that here tonight. Another massive, massive win for the future UFC Hall of Famer, the notorious Conor McGregor.